Here's our guest band for the week, a group that just came back from the Indianapolis 500 not too long ago for a performance at the Bluegrass Playground.
I tried to sail a sea of life, I rode my boat alone. Your love meant nothing to me, dear, my heart was made of stone. To a harbor filled with loneliness, my little boat was moored. And on the day I first met you, I fell right overboard. Till the end of the world rolls round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun comes up and comes down, big blue sky goes down to the ground. Long as the world goes round and around, I'll keep on loving you. Selfish pride. I thought my heart was fireproof, but you burned your way inside. So tell me what I've got to do, and tell me how it stands. The cards are on the table, dear, and my life is in your hands. Till the end of the world rolls round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun comes up and comes down, big blue sky goes down to the ground. Long as the world goes round and around, I'll keep on loving you. My heart just won't keep still, and when it comes to kissing you, I'll never get my fill. They said I'd never settle down and I would always roam, that I could never be the type for a loving wife at home. Till the end of the world rolls round, I'll keep on loving you. As long as the sun comes up and comes down, big blue sky goes down to the ground. Long as the world goes round and around, I'll keep on loving you.
About a year ago, we were down in Davis, Oklahoma with Bob Everhart playing at a place called the Jollyville Opera, and it was pretty jolly, and we had a real good time. And we were fortunate enough to play on the same stage at a different time with Doug Dillard and his new band. Some bluegrass people around here know who Doug Dillard is, and so we do an instrumental that's a medley. The first part's Doug's tune dedicated to Doug Dillard. The second part is Over the Rainbow, which kind of typifies Doug Dillard's life. So take it away, Danny.
Thank you. tune for Doug Dillard.
Yeah.
Well, that's all the songs we know.
Well, we have one more here. Well, Scott wrote this one. This is on our album that we just did in January in Ottumwa, Iowa. And it's a little song Scott wrote. He's from Oregon, and it kind of reminds you of the West Coast when you hear it. Take off on your little song there, Scott.
December in the Cascade Mountains. The snow was falling and contentment filled the air. The smoke was thick and lazy from my cabin chimney that day. My life was full with love and luck. And looking up, can still remember those skies so full with diamonds, and the coyotes began dancing as the full moon called my name. He smiled and said, "Hello, Scott, are you ready to go and meet some of your old friends from that cycle never ending evolution?" Then in front of me were mountains 8 feet tall and breathing, and their eyes met mine like a flash flood, and